Tall Shades. I'm Allie, and people, today is Monday, March 1st. It's already March. That's 2.5 months until summer break. That's crazy. Anyway, today is day 5. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, I'm Lacey with the announcements. Have you ever considered how the lighting and sound is produced in theater? Do you have an interest in running a digital lighting system or multi-channel sound equipment? Mr. Thompson and the AV Shop is looking for 3 or more students to perform these tasks for our upcoming spring musical. Please see Mr. Thompson in the AV Shop or Mr. Chauban in the music room if interested. Students, does the pandemic make you feel like you are spinning your wheels and not making progress in school or in relationships? If so, Palisades counselors will be running a group to help students who have similar feelings. This group will provide you with support and interventions to help you get motivated again. The group will meet once a week for 45 minutes. If you're interested, please email your counselor. Next up is Gavin with the National News.
Hi, I'm Gavin with the National News. Mobster Peter Gotti, brother of notorious Gambino crime boss John Gotti, has died while serving federal prison sentence this past week. For those unaware, the Gambino crime family is one of the 5 crime families which has controlled New York City's organized crime since 1957, otherwise known as the American Mafia. The current net worth of the Gambino syndicate is an estimated $400 million. In a statement from the NYPD, all 5 families exist and are thriving. Every time one boss is convicted, another one steps in. Now on to Hugh with the entertainment.
Hi, I'm Thomas with the sports results. The Philadelphia 76ers beat the Dallas Mavericks 111-97. The Brooklyn Nets are threatening the 76ers' Eastern Conference crown. They are now only half of a game behind the 76ers. Unfortunately, Sixers star Tobias Harris went down with a knee injury. Doctors are still unsure what the cause of the injury is, and hopefully he has a speedy recovery and get back onto the court soon. Now on to Nate with the upcoming sports.
Hi, I'm Nate with your upcoming sports. Today the 76ers have a game against the Indiana Pacers at 7 o'clock. Now on to Steven with the weather.
Steven with the weather. Today, Monday, March 1st, there will be a high of 51 and a low of 21. It will be partly cloudy. Here is your 5-day weather forecast.
Today for lunch, the options are popcorn chicken, cheeseburger, and Italian hoagie. If you are buying, don't forget to put your order in by 9:15. Have a great day, Palisades.